we are back and we're gonna try to see if we can maybe finish this game today. I guess we'll find out. Shop. Oh, I need a lot of keys. Just a random dead guy in a car. Yeah, that's not creepy. Did I miss something here? Like, seriously. Stray Racer's not gonna help with that. There's the pitchfork, actually.
Good day. Forgive me for distracting you from your work, but I need your help badly. Could you answer a couple of my questions?
Is there a sign that says information above the door to my shop? I sell coffins. I don't give information to foreign young women. If you still don't need a coffin, get out of here while you're still in one piece.
Nice nose, guy. Maybe I can use a straight razor on that dead guy's pocket. Didn't I just do that? Car keys. Did I miss something? That on the window. Need one too many keys here. Okay, I'm just plain confused here. That's not gonna help me much. Let's see. Can I just do this? Can I just pry it up? Pick up that. now it goes in. How was I supposed to know that?
This seems to be a receipt for a coffin for Camilla Brooks. I hope if I show this document to the mortician, he'll agree to answer a couple of questions for me. Sorry, but you misunderstood me. I'm Camilla Brooks' niece. I'm here for the coffin for her deceased husband.
Well, why didn't you say you were from Camilla the first time? My condolences to you for the loss of your dear uncle. Our Lord seemed to have decided that Mr. Brooks has lived enough on this earth. Wait for me here. I'll go get the coffin.
Anybody else notice that he had blood on him?
Oh no. This is a photo of Matt. That ugly mortician must know what happened to him. I demand an explanation. Where did you get this photo of Matt Wilson from?
You won't get any information from me. I've just called your Aunt Camilla, and she assured me that her niece was buried 3 years ago. You don't look like you're dead. So leave my shop right now, or else I will be forced to kick you out myself.
World would a fuse be for? No help whatsoever. No help whatsoever. What am I supposed to do with that? Saw, I guess. Brilliant. Okay. Yellow. Oh. Red. to. Suddenly it's a watering can. Okie dokie then. Shop window key. Doesn't seem to be loaded. Can I still have it? Seriously. So dumb. Anything else down here? No? Good. Go away. What, do I have to threaten him now?
You'll probably be more talkative at gunpoint, I bet. Speak up. What do you know about the person in the photo?
Well, almost nothing, really. The Lords gave me his photo and told me there would be a girl with him. I was ordered to keep the pair here in my shop until nighttime if they came to me.
What the heck is going on in the Sinister Town?
If you're really eager to know what happened to this godforsaken place, go to the local church. There you'll find the records of a now-dead priest with detailed information that I'm sure will interest you. But take some advice from me. You better forget your boyfriend and run far from this town while you still can.
Cube might be on the end of it. Supposed to do in here. Okay, thanks.
shit.
I can't use my hint anymore. You know what? I'm just gonna leave it there. And I will see you guys later.